We clear?
Clear.
Let me sick the next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you are right. Good. You are learning.
Yeah!
Panther!
Okoye, I have cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get there first.
Is that the tunnel to Burning Zana?
I am going there now.
Can bring a jet to you to get over the collapsed tunnel.
No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye.
Is it a secret shared with you by previous Black Panthers?
Yes, but not in the way you think. No walkthrough that T'Challa was needed. Just an uncle to teach his nephew. Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. Shielded when in this state. I will have to wait for it to heat up. This will cause permanent damage. I must be quicker. Spires will explode. Pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
Does Shuri know about this path?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claude. I hope I do not let him down. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist. A sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the lengths to which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill? Have been cutting holes in my cavern. Thank you. used to be for sparring with other prospective like Panthers. To see it defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. Thousand years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. Take Claw Sonic Cannon offline. Okoye, have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. If that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Yeah!
wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You are here to earn more, way more.
Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops in the kitty game.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
That's enough! Oh, keep hitting! This is hilarious!
He is shielding the cannon.
Let me give you a taste!
Let's try something new! time!
Okoye, bring the Avengers to the palace.
Well, okay then.
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.